We are the team two, and we are explaining verb patterns. The verb patterns are dependent upon the first verb. So it's
okay. In these two cases, it's depending on the first verb. For example, that says if you use infinitive or you use ing. For example, there is a list of these cases. We wrote down three examples here. So, for example, when you use verb plus infinitive, is want to, hope to, agree to, and when you use ing, this verb use ing. So, is enjoy working, love playing, miss
studying.
Yeah. So it's these two forms are very common.
Well, then we have this verb pattern that is verb plus preposition plus verb plus ing. This we have to check the first verb, and depending the verb is the preposition. For example, we think, we have Michael is thinking about, this is the preposition, about cooking dinner. And the other can be he specialized in helping children. Well, and the other one is verb plus object plus verb. For example, then we have that, let me keep my car, the cat, or something like that, and me. She made me say sorry.
What is something like that? That's not a cat. What is that?
Also, are verbs with two patterns and different meanings. So if you use like, you must check what is the meaning, because you can say I like to swim every day, and I think it's a good idea to do this. But if you use that and I like swimming every day, that means I enjoy the activity, and also it gives me pleasure.
For all of these verb patterns, there is a list of any case, so every case. So if you want to know more about these verb patterns, search in Google.
You can find the list.
No, I'm very sorry.
This team is going to help us telling us how to memorize that, remember?
Yeah.
So that's the second part of your job.
Okay.
That's why, please raise your hand if you're kinesthetic. We can stop.